क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, फाइंड द इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन ऑफ 3/5 हैविंग द फर्स्ट इज डिनोमिनेटर 30. लेट अस सी द डिनोमिनेटर इज 30, सो मीन्स 5, 6 are 30, सो मीन्स 3 into 6 is equal to 18. So we multiply the numerator by 6. So 3 into 6 and 5 into 6. So 18 by 30. So your answer is 18 numerator. Now the second is numerator 24. Again 3 by 5. Just to see 3 8s are 24. Means 5 8s are 40. So we multiply the denominator by 8. So 3 by 5. 3 into 8 and 5 into 8, 24 by 40. Now question number 3 already I have told. Now question number 4, 5, it is same process. So you can do it. Now question number 6. Find the equivalent fraction of 24 by 30 having numerator 4. Means this side is the less than is here. So now 4, 6 are 24. So now right to left you have to see 24 divided 6 is equal to 4. So means you have to divide it the denominator by 6. So 6 divided 30 is equal to 5. So 4 by 5. Now question number 7 and 8, it is same process of question number 6. Now question number 8 is also same. Question number 9. Reduce each of the following fraction in the simplest form. All of you know that the 9 and 15 is the 3 table. 3 3s are 9 and 3 5s are 15. So it will be cancelled in the numerator and denominator 3 by 5. Now question number 10. So that each of the following fraction in the simplest form. 8 by 11. So numerator is 8 and denominator is 8 and factor of 8 is 1, 2, 4 and 8 and factor of 11 is only 1 and 11 because the 11 is the prime number. Now common factor of 8 and 11 is 1. So HCF of 8 and 11 is 1. So 8 and 11 is the simplest form. So it is show it here.